Well, I think what I liked most about it was I got very excited about when I heard who the rest of the cast was, you know, I mean, icons of the country music world, and that was terrifically exciting to me, and I thought, oh yes, 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 of course. And then also I think the story is timeless, timeless, you know, about love and caring and loss and redemption, and you know, it's about good things.